Hello, everyone. My name is Laura Goldie, and I appreciate you guys for checking in on my show for Harmony on the Horizons. Many thanks to my keyboardist, Nate Melville, my guitarist, Nathaniel Renee, and my songstress, Taryn Culture, for helping us bring this vision to light. We've never been to the caverns, always dreamed of being in the caverns, and to come together for something that's so important for our country, it was amazing. It was amazing, you know. And all the artists that's been playing and that's going to continue playing are amazing. You know, we might have different genres or something like that, but we all have the same mission. Like this next artist, I got to listen to her music ahead of time, and it's amazing. Like I said, the only difference is our genre, but we got the same mission. You know what I'm saying? It's amazing. You know, I would work with her, you know. So without further ado, I want to introduce to you Katie Pruitt. Y'all have a good night.
That they want. Onward I struggle through deep marshes, slowly trudge. Eternity stretching out below me, and then there is a nudge. Yeah, but I'm gonna say.
What I thought it was before. I used to think the world was true. Now I'm not so sure. 'Cause everyone, including me, is always trying to be something they're not. Oh, I don't see the things I used to. Everywhere I go, somebody's trying to sell something to me. But who's the asshole that convinced us all that happiness isn't free? It feels like a river that keeps unwinding. It feels like a clock with like I'm searching for the truth in a world that's always lying. I don't dream the way I used to dream. Now that I'm old, people say they're way out of my reach, and all the college degrees taught me is that passion ain't something you can teach. It feels like a love that keeps on dying. It feels like the great and a silver lining. Everybody's full of it, there's no. I'm it's always lying. This next song is called Normal, and I grew up a closeted gay girl in Georgia, so I kind of always felt like a little bit of an outsider. And then the older I got, kind of the more I realized that my differences are what, you know, made me beautiful and unique. And that's true for everyone. I think it's our differences that give this world its color and make it so interesting and cool. And there's no one mold we need to fit. Marching in line in the halls of my Catholic school, seven Hail Marys if I copped an attitude. Stumbling round Athens, the frat boys in hot pursuit. Left me staring at the ceiling, pissed off and feeling. Wasted and worn out and wondering, where do I fit? I'm scared as hell, 'cause I knew I was different. What's it like to be normal? To want what normal girls should. God knows life would be easier if I could be normal, then trust me, I would. Trust me, they want what's best, or did they want what's easiest? 'Cause I tried my best, but damn, I was curious. She had me high as the sun on a Saturday afternoon. With no way to unsee the side of me that she introduced. What's it like to be normal? To want what normal girls should. God knows life would be easier. Trust me, I would. Trust me, I would. Trust me, I would. Trust me, couch, you look just as worn out as me. Trying to act certain in a world of uncertainty. told us to fit in, but we did the opposite. The world told us to fit in, but we did the opposite.
Somebody knew. All right. This next song, I wrote it about kind of my struggle with mental illness. And I wanted to talk about that for a second. I think we need to get, I know, we need to get rid of the stigma behind mental illness. We need to be able to talk about it, and we need to have empathy for people who are struggling with things like bipolar and addiction, and view those as just, they're just as serious as physical injuries, and you know, our policies need to reflect that. We need to have healthcare that that takes care of people with mental illness, just like it would physical illness. Universal healthcare would be tight. So get out and vote. And yeah, let's just approach each other's mental states with care and caution and understanding. And we really need to lean on each other right now. And don't be afraid to ask for help. The song is called My Mind's a Ship That's Going Down.
I guess I like my job just fine. I'm taking orders, pouring wine. Yeah, inside I'm so unsure. 'Cause I long to be so much more.
Pick it up a little bit. This is a new one. We usually do it full band, but me and Jess got it. Give it up for Jess Nolan, by the way. She also helped me write that last one. Takes me back. This one's called Look the Other Way. It's about being complacent and just addressing that in ourselves and in our society and moving past it. And when we see problems in our world, doing something, taking action to solve them.
Apartments with amenities and left the low-income families broke on the outskirts of town. Might be the change on the surface that bothers me, or the underlying lack of humanity. Might be a little of everything, but I can never quite pin it down. And I get past people tell me that's all that they know how to say. You walk past, do you even stop and ask? Or have you learned to look the other way? Swearing on the Bible, there's a twitch in his eye. I guess every crook's got an alibi, as long as they got money to blow. 'Cause every last dollar goes to feed the machine, so we can keep on selling the American dream, while our TV dinners and Photoshop screens just keep on killing us slow.
There's no doubt right now that our country is divided. It feels like, you know, we're demonizing anyone we don't agree with. And I don't know, I just think that's dangerous. And I think, especially right now when there's so many important issues at stake, we really need to unite and come together and not see someone as a political party or a different religion or a different race, but just see each other as human. Let's work for a better and more equal world for everyone. This is a love song, and you know, we all need a little more love right now, so give somebody a hug if you can. Socially distanced hug. This is for my girlfriend Dana.
I was broken and bent out of shape. Everything was a dark shade of gray. Never was a sunnier day than when you decided to get on that plane. It touched down in the Tennessee rain, and I had no clue it was gonna be you. Then one night we got high. Let's have a sword fight with these French baguettes. And that's when I knew it was gonna be you. You came wandering into my life without warning. You stayed. You are.
Thank you. Use your voice, vote early, and remember, together, there is harmony on the horizon.
For hanging out. My name is Kate and I work on the Voting is Vital campaign here at Brightheart. We really enjoyed creating this Harmony on the Horizon series for you. It is one of several very cool happenings here on a monthly basis. We host a speaker series where we chat with active community members and we learn how to practice of effective civic engagement. We also host a salon-style event where an artist or an author or a civic leader comes and shares their work, and we gather around and we get to ask questions. On Wednesdays, we run Voting is Vital workshop. You can join us at any time during the day, and we can provide any voting resources, voter guides, dates, polling locations, early voting times, all things voting, we got you. The important thing with Voting is Vital is that it's not just for this election. We're gonna be here for every election and we're gonna tell you to go vote. There are really cool volunteer opportunities. We love providing resources and more hands for other Tennessee orgs. Right now we're working with From Your Father, which provides resources and insight for single moms in Nashville. We also work with Heal 901 in Memphis, which does more restorative rites for folks who have lost their privilege to vote. Let's remember that it is a privilege. Not everyone gets to vote. And if we can vote this season with the intention to vote for all. Yes, in our efforts, consider buying a piece of custom Voting is Vital merch. At our merch table on our website, you can find a Voting is Vital mask. You can find a Voting is Vital t-shirt or a Harmony on the Horizons Early Vote Concert Series poster. We can't thank you enough for your support, and we love for you to stay curious about Brightheart and what ways you can support us. If you'd like to get more involved, please contact Erin. Erin is the backbone Brightheart. You can call her at 785-608-4283. She loved to hear from you, and you would love to hear from her. We can't thank you enough. And before I say goodbye, I'd like to join hands together at the chest and ask that you send out beautiful intentions for us all to have open hearts and healthy bodies and courage to be active in our communities, because together we are powerful. So thank you. Thank you.